This is a skunk cabbage that grows down along Cameron's run south of Orange Road. It's the only stand of them anybody knows about. It's unique because thermal regulates in the spring. It keeps a body temperature, a high body temperature, around 37 degrees. They were dug out when the people dug the pond. This one is still in its spring shape of just having the first part come up. It had been laying the run all year after they dug it out.